I know the truth now. Hard as it was to swallow. The things I did while under the monster's spell are almost too terrible to contemplate. If not for you, this kingdom, no, this entire world would have been turned to ashes. Or... a true hero stands among us. Erdria is eternally in your debt. You are a worthy heir to the legendary Erdwin. Truly, you are the luminary, our light, and our hope.
Really did it, huh?
What's the matter, Veronica? Hmm? I don't know. I just welled up all of a sudden. I'm just glad to be here with all of you. I suppose. But where else would you be, you silly thing? You're right. I'm being stupid. Sorry. Thank you for everything.
What's going on?
I sense something awful. Something truly, truly evil. But where is it coming from?
What was it Mordiggin said just before he died? Something about not being the only one who defied the flow of time, right? But what did he mean?
Your Highness! Please, you must come quickly! It's Erdwin's lantern! What?
The balcony! Upstairs! Quickly!
Thank you.
The sky. I have never seen its like.
Look, over there!
Erdwin's lantern! It's falling!
Erdwin's lantern has fallen. I fear this bodes ill for us all. I dare make this request of no other luminary. I must ask that you investigate. The great star fell to earth in the celestial sands. They can be seen from the Emerald Coast. That must be your first port of call.
Sire, I would ask your leave to join this expedition. I cannot atone for all that I have done. But perhaps in joining you, I might repay my debt at least in part. Luminary, I will be your sword, your shield, your unswerving companion.
Thank you.
Say that again. What the heck is it?
It's giving off waves of... oh, I don't know what, but... whatever it is, it's certainly not pleasant.
Well, then it can't be Erdwin's lantern, can it? We need to do something about it, whatever it is. But how do we even get up there?
Well, well, dear luminary. It seems you were in quite the pickle.
But how?
Mordigan, you're alive.
You're seeing me as Mordigan now, you say? How very intriguing. Well, no need to panic. I'm not Mordigan. It's me, the one you people call the Seer.
Wait, how can you be the Seer?
Oh, anyone can be the Seer, my young friend. Or should I say, Seer can be anyone. Anyway, we can't have you all on edge like this now, can we? One moment.
There. Now, where were we? Ah, yes. I was having a lovely vision of you all riding Cetacea to see the Watchers.
What the heck are you talking about?
Let's just say that the hallowed tones of the Flute of Legend will carry you to every corner of the land, and leave it at that, shall we?
The what of the what will what? Honey, you're not making any sense.
You don't have much time, you know. I wouldn't stand there gawping like that if I were you.
I don't know how legendary it is, but we do have a flute. Do you think this could be the one? Well, it's the only one we've got. Can't hurt to give it a go.
Whale, flying through the air?
Didn't the Seer mention us riding something called Cetacea? Oh my, she couldn't have meant that, could she?
What's that gormless grin for? Anyone would think you went flying around on whales for fun. Well, I'm game if you are. All aboard! We've got a whale to catch, and some watchers to meet.
Thank you.
This place is insane. Who builds a town on a rock in the sky?
Long ago, all was peace, all was harmony. Yggdrasil blessed us, faithful servants of World Tree. But shadow fell, horror from above. Shadow falls again. Perhaps he returns. Perhaps. Kalasmas. Dark One. Hater of life. Bringer of death. Luminary. Cetacea Rider. No time. Come. Speak with Elder.
These will be the Watchers that Seer Lassie was on about then, eh?
It seems they know something of the Dark Star. Come, let us speak with their elder.
Thank you.
Eagle Town. Elder lives for all time, sees all, sleeps much, wakes seldom. Thought would wake the luminary, but no. Listen, tell Watcher story. Ancient times, Kalasmos comes, seeks power, power of Yggdrasil, brings evil, monsters, miasma, destruction. But Yggdrasil sees, sends savior. Erdwin, luminary, ancestor, rides Cetacea. Crosses Erdria, gathers companions. Drustan, warrior. Serenica, sage. Morkant, sorcerer. Join forces, make sword of light. Long battle, dark one defeated. Peace returns.
But if they beat him, what's he doing back?
Not know. But know this. Your birth. Your coming. You are light. Light to banish dark. But how? Not know. Seedlings. Huh?
Wakes. Elder speaks. Silence. Listen.
Seedlings of Yggdrasil. Seedlings know all. Seedlings. Yes. Give gift. Follow. Temple of Dawn.
Thank you.
ancient, sacred. Protect land. Remember. Feeling here, remember, but not Dark One, not how to beat. But ceilings below, on land, three ceilings. These two, remember, perhaps how to beat, perhaps. Guiding light here, raise hand.
Wait! The mark!
Whoa! Did all that light just get squished down into that little thing?
Guiding light, flame of Yggdragon, creator of Erdrea, awakens power, power of luminary, will be useful, help to find how to beat.
Here, Elder?
Awaken power. Power of companions.
Elder walks! Praise be!
Companions have light. Light of hope. Must kindle. Strengthen. Leaves of Yggdrasil. Children of World Tree. Shine forth.
Oh, yeah! I feel amazing!
Some say light brings dark. Luminary brings Dark One. Not so. Mistaken. Luminary must end this. Break cycle. Yggdragon's blessing.
Waking tires, Elder. Walking tires, Elder. We will carry.
Very well. To the lands below. Let us seek out these seedlings.
saw that too, right?
Yes. That man. The mark on his hand. Oh, you don't think...
Aye, I do. And I've a feeling you've the same instinct, laddie, eh? That was Erdwin, the luminary of legend. Well, we've seen that they forged the Sword of Light together, but that doesn't tell us what happened with Erdwin's lantern. We need another seedling, laddie.
Thank you. Kerr, Prince of Dundrazil, to Angrilar. I am Pan, Grand Master of the Temple. We humbly swear to honor the ancient agreement, to accept you as a disciple, and cultivate your physical and spiritual strength as best we can. What's the matter? Too many long words? Fine. Allow me to explain it all in terms you'll understand. For as long as anyone can remember, the sons of the Dracilian royal family have been sent here to be educated for 6 years of their youth. As the Crown Prince of Dundrazil, you too were supposed to have come here as a boy and trained under me. When your homeland was destroyed by monsters, the world thought you dead. But still, we held out hope. For many long years, we have awaited your coming.
It's been a long time, Master Pang. Forgive me for not visiting you sooner.
My dear Robert, it has been rather a long time, hasn't it? I must admit, I had thought we would only meet again in the next world. Speaking of which, you look like you've seen a ghost, boy. Though I must admit, I have a similar feeling. It's as if we've met before somewhere. But I'm getting ahead of myself. I would so like to have a nice, long chat with my lovely new disciple. But there are more important matters at hand. Even from half a world away, I can feel the evil aura emanating from the dark star. It is the body of unfathomable wickedness. You mean to destroy it, don't you? Well, it just so happens that there's a special training regime here at the temple that should prepare you to do just that. We call it the Wheel of Harma. I will summon forth the constant cycle of fiendish foes that will push your powers to the very limit. Many have attempted to conquer the wheel, but though the trial has existed for a millennium or more, none have succeeded. If you're feeling brave, speak with the High Lama.
Grandmaster, I have spent years practicing everything you taught me. Focus, discipline, abstinence. Let me show you what I can do.
Very sprightly. I'd like to see how you've come along, Rab. You certainly seem a lot more focused than when we last met.
Oh, I'm focused, all right. Come on, you young whippersnappers. What are we waiting for? I have a thing or two to show you.
I take back everything I said. Come here, Robert. We have a record to break.